Occupational diseases are a huge burden on society. Despite significant control efforts, yearly thousands of former workers die from occupational exposures, and even more are injured or suffer from health effects. The diseases are caused by a range of different exposures that workers may encounter at work. Currently, to prevent occupational diseases and to comply with regulatory requirements, we occasionally monitor personal exposure levels for a single exposure by taking samples from the breathing zone, followed by laboratory analysis. With this approach, the measurement results are obtained long after the exposures have taken place, lacking insight into peak exposures or variations over time, and hampering direct action when needed. To further prevent occupational diseases, we need a way to monitor our working environment more continuously and in near real time. Therefore, TNO is developing the Virtual Occupational Hygiene Assistant, VOHA. With a flexible and modular system of sensors, VOHA measures and can collect different kinds of exposure data, such as particulate matter, volatile organic compounds, and non-chemical exposures like noise and temperature. The real-time data provided by VOHA gives valuable insight in and overview of the current exposures. Based on detailed information on where and when exposures occur, sustainable behavioral changes can be enabled or working procedures can be adapted. VOHA can also automatically give the user specific advice and alerts in case certain levels are exceeded. Also, preventive measures such as ventilation systems can be activated automatically. Finally, all the data can be collected and stored in group reports or personal exposure passports, obeying privacy legislation. With this data, new models can be developed offering new possibilities to predict future unhealthy workplaces. TNO seeks collaboration with manufacturers of advanced sensors and software and Internet of Things organizations to further develop VOHA. In this process, we want to also cooperate with branch organizations and occupational hygienists, health safety and environment managers, and employers to ensure VOHA meets end user needs and can be successfully implemented at the work floor. Together, we can develop the Virtual Occupational Hygiene Assistant by enabling a shift from exposure monitoring to exposure management. VOHA will contribute to tomorrow's safe and healthy workplace.